In other news, and the bosses of Australia's supermarket giants have been grilled over grocery prices and surging profits amid the ongoing cost of living crisis. Chloe Boris is live in Canberra. Chloe, a major showdown unfolding today at Parliament House.
Oh, it really is. So far, the Woolworths CEO has been accused of dodging questions around profits made during a cost of living crisis. So much so, the hearing actually got suspended at one point so the senators could have a short private meeting after threatening to hold him in contempt. There has been a lot of argy-bargy. Brad Banducci has denied allegations of price gouging and insists the Australian supermarket sector is highly competitive. Woolies posted a $1.7 billion profit last financial year, but the big boss was accused of cherry-picking profit data.
Could you please, I'm not interested in your spin here today. I'm interested in you responding to the questions that you are being asked, and I'm asking you about return on equity, please.
Senator, with due respect, we look at return on investment, Mr. Banducci, which is the key measure for our business.
Are you struggling with the ordinary English language meaning of the words that I'm using in my questions?
I'm focusing on corporate finance, Senator, and that's what we use.
I am asking you.
The Coal CEO will have her turn in the hot seat shortly. We'll bring you those updates at 3:30 and then at 5 o'clock.
Thanks, Chloe. We'll see you again then.